whether it's out of blocks or it's starting a sprint on the field, just teaching linear acceleration, is that athletes will get this kind of a false step, okay, or looking for reactive energy before they go. Now, here's a couple drills to help with that. Amy's got dumbbells here. We're gonna drop down and hold a split squat position. Hold, 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 hold. And now jump. She drives up, lands. I'm gonna have a reset. Narrow up your feet. Good. Drop down, hold, 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 jump. Good. Now we're gonna do a reactive. Find your stance. Good. Stand up tall. Dip, drive. Good. One more. Start tall. Dip, drive. Good. Now, set those dumbbells down. And here, she starts to feel that push with both feet, okay? And how to load the ankle and the knee and to get a positive shin angle versus a neutral or negative shin angle. So now, I'm gonna have her find that stance. 2-point start. Get your opposite arm up. We're gonna lean into that front leg, okay? And go. So you can see there's a little bit of a false step there. Come on back. This is a great way to progress through. This is Amy's first day with this. Right foot forward. This time, start tall. She's gonna do another jump, now unloaded. Dip drive, good. Now, let's load up. Get a good 4-foot load there, okay? When she drives out, she's gonna drive that arm through, push with both feet. Go ahead. Good, a little better there. One more time. This time we're gonna do a reactive start. So I'm just showing you some variations here. You're trying to help the athlete feel push through both feet. So this time, Amy, you're gonna get that good split stance, okay? She's gonna start tall, load into it's like cocking the gun, loading that band. She's gonna load up and then explode out of it, okay? So this is reactive start. Ready? Start tall. Go ahead. Load. Explode. So she's getting a little better with a false step, but we see that they come to this neutral shin angle. On this last one, we're gonna coach and cue to feel the front of the foot, okay? Know that we're gonna drive, and finish through driving through the toe. Last one, another reactive start. Narrow up your stride just a little. Start up tall. Feel that big toe, and I want you to drive out, extend. Okay? Ready? Start up tall. Reactive start. Dip and drive. There. Now that was an excellent jump with both feet. She had a little pause in there, but again, she's had 0 reps of this. We just took her through a fast-fed progression to learning how to push with both feet, okay? And I tell you what, if you can get athletes to understand how to do that, how to jump out of the start, for one, we're gonna have a lot better lean and acceleration, okay? They're also just going to be, they're going to feel what it's like to push the ground versus stumbling out of the start, okay? Check it out in your own training, guys. I hope it helps.